one to deep left field. If it's fair, it's out of here by a mile, and it is fair. One of the things a crowd of 50,000 comes to see, the big hurt, putting the hurt on the National League.
How unusual is this? The first All-Star game played at Comiskey Park in 1933, and this is the first home run ever hit by a White Sox player.
Well, this is a missile launch. I mean, you think you're down on the East Coast of Florida, and they're launching one up into the skies.